Update.
Okay, so you're going to be seeing this on Saturday morning. I'm filming this on Friday, and I'm sitting here with Jesse. I'm going to introduce him formally in a second, but let me tell you about interest rates. The bond market and the mortgage-backed securities market is very stable. Economic data came out today, and the economy is slowing down. And the talk is stagflation. That talk is going to keep a lid on rates. And just so you know, my own personal opinion is no stagflation. There's a difference between Mrs. Liorakis, my wife, who can't get Amazon to deliver what she wants in 24 hours, versus her lack of desire to buy it. Consumers still want to buy. They just can't get it because it's sitting in a freighter off the coast of, you know, California in the Long Beach port. So don't worry about the economy. My humble opinion, it's going to be fine. Use this respite in rates as an advantage to buy and sell. So I, at the risk of sounding like an aging rock star, Jesse, where am I right now?
Well, you're in Gilbert, Arizona.
Gilbert, Arizona. Yeah. In the Phoenix area, there is nobody better. You have clients relocating to Arizona or leaving California. We have some nutty.
Yeah,
I bet you do. So as they come, here's your man. Tell them, you know, give them a little background and tell them how to get a hold of you.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thank you, Ted.
Sure.
And that's great advice, by the way, regarding rates and the market. So yeah, I'm Jesse Herfell, Jesse Herfell Real Estate Group, and led by Heather Openshaw. And we have been in business for just over 23 years now here and we service the entire Phoenix metro area, specifically focusing on surrounding areas and Scottsdale. So we welcome the California folks here that are trying to relocate to Arizona and make the Phoenix metropolitan, anywhere in the Phoenix metropolitan area, their home. So you can count on us to, from start to finish. Obviously you've got a great lender in Ted, and but we'll make sure that we get you the right home for the right price and that fits the criteria that you desire. And we'll have fun as we do it.
What's the best number to reach you at?
Best number to reach me at is 602-705-2232.
And if you need email information and any kind of, you know, email connection to Jesse, so, you know, we can make that happen. And he comes highly recommended from multiple sources. So have a great weekend. It's the last week in October. And I think rates month over month are a little higher than they were, but they're not, they're nothing that should stop your clients from purchasing property.
Still historically low, right?
Jesse, thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks again.
Thank you. Nice meeting you.